Alright, are we gonna start? Is it finally gonna be time for the last match? I really hope so. Because slowly I'm getting hungry. The players are probably getting tired. They also just wanna finish. Usually we should already be finished with the match at that point. Easily. So, yeah. Kekega. But I think we are about to start, and the first map is gonna be Picycle built by Popu at. Yeah, as you might know already, not the best map of Mother. But let's see what he can do here. He still has a shot. And we have a restart. Alright. Slowly but surely. We are now entering the last match of the Trackmania World Cup 2021 group stage. Last match is gonna start round 6 of the group stage. Next step will be the playoffs, but now we're gonna focus on the first round of the last match of this evening and this weekend. Mada's gonna play against Afi, Pack, and Spam. Pack is already safe. Afi and Spam are still on the hot seat, so is Mada. Mada can still go through, but it depends on the others. Mada needs to win and Spam needs to get last, that's for sure. Otherwise he has no chance. So let's see what's gonna happen. And I also think I think also Afi needs to get third place actually. Mada not with the best start here at the moment. Already a bit behind. Dude, I just sneeze, fuck. Oh, never mind, it's fine. So yeah, Mada a bit behind, almost hitting the tree, very close here. Pack and Spam a bit behind. In front, I mean. Pack with the biggest, with the best start at the moment. Spam catching some airtime. Let's see what's gonna happen at the identity. Who's gonna have the best exit speed? We will see. Afi actually battling with Spam here. Let's see. Mada most likely in last. Yes, definitely, because he slid out. Who's gonna take it at the top? It is Pack. Afi in second, Spam in third. So not the best start for Mada here, but he can still make it, of course. But yeah, he really needs a good points because Pack is absolutely insane in the tournament so far, so Mada needs to beat him. Otherwise, he has no chance. Spam is gonna be safe as long as he gets at least one point, I think. Or, no, actually, to be completely safe, I think Spam needs to get second. And Spam actually touching Mada with a 6 start. Pack also going very fast. Pack with the best start, Mada around the 10th behind. Oh, dude, I'm slowly getting tired, I'm sorry. Oh, Mada with the smooth entry into the dirt, catching up a bit to Pack. Afi and Spam quite a bit behind. So, let's see. Oh, Mada having more speed here. The tree jump, who will make it? Both will, or will Mada make it? He has to lift off. And with that, everyone will actually overtake him. That is so unfortunate for Mada. Ah, goddammit, man. So Mada most likely again with a fourth place. Well, let's see, let's see. Alright. Now, third round coming up. Pack won two rounds so far. Two second places for Afi, two third places for Spam, two last places for Mada so far. But yeah, pretty much Mada needs to be first, Pack second, Spam in third, Spam in fourth, and Afi in third, I mean. Only with this constellation, Mada could still make it. But yeah, it looks like it's gonna be very unlikely. But never say never. Currently, Spam and Pack actually with the best start here. Looking really good. Mada is a bit behind. 0.2 at the moment. 0.3 actually. Let's see if he has more speed through this section. It looks like he doesn't. So let's see. Mada, yep, 3. Yep, 3 for Mada. Another last place for Mada. And it looks like Mada is not really finding his pace to the match. Which is really unfortunate, but yeah, I mean, It's obvious. The matches were so unlucky for Mada, and after that long of a day already. It is... How late is it for Mada? It's like 5 a.m. in the morning. Obviously, the motivation isn't at the highest point. Pac in the meantime, crushing everyone, currently winning 3 out of 3 rounds, so absolutely insane. Alright, enough singing, next round is starting, last round on Picycle, let's see what's gonna happen. Everybody makes the start jump, spam jumping very low, but the others are getting it equally nice. Boah, spam going no slide, very tight, very sick line by spam, but he touches. Also, Afi already died apparently, he is even more behind, so it's gonna be between Pac and Mada. Will Pac win his 4th round in a row or will he not? We're gonna see. Ooh, nobody yet treeing. Both getting the jump. There's not a lot to say here. The distance between those two is gonna stay the same and the others are way too far behind. So most likely Pac's gonna win. Mada second, Spam third, Afi in last. Yup, exactly. Spam's still ahead of Afi, so that is gonna stay the same as well. So yeah, kind of a boring round, you could say. Pac in the meantime with an absolutely insane time, 109.75. That is 0.3 faster than the previous winning time, so holy shit. So yeah, Pac winning 4 out of 4 rounds. This guy is mental. And yeah, Mada theoretically needs to beat him if he wants to have a chance, so looking rough. Alright, next map we're gonna play is Arctic Split, one of Mada's better maps, so let's see, maybe he can catch up to Pac somehow, I don't know, we'll see. Mada is going backwards in the start, new technique, question mark? Interesting. Good start by Mada here, setting a speed slide, very nice backwards point. Alright, first round of Arctic Split already starting. We're gonna see what is gonna happen. Who is good at this map, who isn't? We will see. I have no idea. I know that Mada can do good here. Pac probably as well, but probably as well as Spam and Afi, so everything can happen. Mada getting a good start here, not having the best exit speed. Afi is having a bit more speed, also Pac actually went for the cut, I think. Interesting. Oh, Mada sick no side line. Now the identity coming up. What is gonna happen at the identity? We're gonna find out very soon. Will Mada make it? Everybody makes it so far. Mada still a bit behind. Pac risking a lot. Mada only in third place at the moment. Will somebody choke the last jump? No, actually everybody makes it and Mada only in third place. What a sick round. Really good times here. Second round coming up now. Pac is dominating. He won all rounds now except for one where he got second. So he is currently at 46 out of 50 points. Absolutely insane, this guy. Also, Afi looking pretty good so far. Mada sadly in last place though. He still has a shot though, but it's gonna be tough. He really needs to drive faster. It sounds stupid, but he needs to, in order to match the pace of Pac, he really needs to drive the top tier times. See some different lines here. Let's see. Pac is going for the cut. Will he make it? He actually makes it. What a legend. Afi and Mada still with more speed, so they are getting closer. What's gonna happen? Mada with a risky no-slide line, catching up to Pack. It's gonna be on the identity again. Spam is again a bit behind. So what's gonna happen? Both making it. Jump number two. Both making it. Afi getting closer. Pack is not failing at all. Absolutely insane. But Mada is failing. And Mada will get last in this round again. Very sad to see. But I mean, as I said, at this point, probably Mada's motivation is not the highest. He still has a chance though, but it is so low and the day has been so long. The performance still is really sick. Like, he still is like at least top 16 in the world now. It is the World Cup, so the world's best players are playing here. And top 16 in the world is still a great achievement. So, third round actually. Already started. Mada a bit slower than the others at the moment. But he's getting a good slide and he's catching up to the field again. Everybody getting the good quarter pipe. Pack again going for the cut. He makes it again. What a legend. You see, he's roughly gaining a 10th with that. He made it 3 out of 3 times so far. What a gamer. Oh, Mada losing a bit of speed to spam at Afi because he touched the penalty grass. So now it's going to depend on the identity. Mada is going to give us a nice overview. Afi almost dead. Who's the next one to die? Mada. That is Rip. What is happening at the top? Spam actually currently in first and it looks like he will take it home. Whoa, but Afi came super close. And Mada again in last place, sadly. He is not really getting the feeling for the match. He is in last place. Spam is gonna pull away as well. So it's looking really, really rough for Mada. He is quite far behind the field. Pack in the meantime, absolutely dominating. So let's see. Wow, Afi almost clipping here. Everybody makes a start though. I think the way I kind of feel like I know how Mada feels right now. It's the same feeling that I had on the last two maps on the Open Grand League 2021 head-to-head final. Maybe some of you remember, I played against Worker and I didn't manage to win. And yeah, also on the last two maps, I knew I still had a chance, but it was like so unlikely and I just couldn't get myself together. And I think this is what Mada is feeling like right now. Let's see his identity though. He is a bit behind the others. Pack is out. So Mada in second place now. Catching up to Afi. Also Spam is still close. Mada in a second place. Afi winning in the meantime though. And the first, last place for Pack actually. Interesting. Oh, my throat actually hurts, man. It really sucks, so I'm sorry that I'm not gonna commentate that much in the last match now, but it really doesn't feel too good. But yeah, maybe a bit of a more raw cast now. I'm not used to casting, it's with Pepega. I'm tired as fuck? No, I'm not really tired. I mean a bit, maybe, but not too much. But I've been speaking for like 5 hours now already, so, or 4 hours. Mada again going for the backwards start. I don't know if that's like a sign that he just wants to finish it. It was not his World Cup, it was not meant to be. Or if he's just, I don't know, I have no idea what's going on in his head. We're gonna have an interview, a small one, after the match again, in case he feels like it. So, we're gonna see. Tilt mode, yeah, obviously. I mean, Mada knows he had the pace and of course, it's still possible, but so unlikely, and yeah. Alright, going into the first round. Nothing special to nothing too special happened so far. Mana in the back at the moment, but we're gonna have the identity and the tricky freebie slide coming up now. First of all, you don't wanna have airtime here. Everybody gets that. And Mana is giving us a nice overview. Currently 0.2 behind the others. How well is he getting the slide? Pretty nice, but also the others are getting it super nicely. So let's see. Good line by Mada, but the others are not failing. Mada going for his low line here. Is it paying off? Yes, it does. Let's see, spelling with spam. Who's gonna take it? It's impossible to call. Afi took it. Spam actually failed. So Peck overtook him and Mada in second place. But I'm not gonna get myself some milk now. Actually, I think as dinner today, I have like my mother made potato soup. Is that how you translate it? I don't know. It's a soup made of potatoes. With some wieners. And that one's gonna be very nice for my throat afterwards. I'm super hungry as well. Alright. This is how the scoreboard looks at the moment, by the way. Peck lost quite a bit of his lead. Afi is catching up, though. And Mana and Spam are still relatively close. Wait, somebody already choked, I think? Afi is already a second behind. So let's focus on the top. Is Spam gonna make it, or is it gonna be Peck? Peck definitely is in the middle of the pack at the moment. So let's see. Let's see what Mana is doing. Ah, good line. He's catching up to Peck. Peck not having the best speed. Therefore, Spam, very good round for him here. Let's see. The identity. Mada having the low line. It is apparently faster. So good line by Mada here. But not catching up too much to Spam. Mada looks like he's gonna get another second place here. And that's how it is. Yeah, potato soup is definitely pork. Especially if it's self-made. But yeah, no, I don't want to talk about potato soup now. We're still in the match. And we still have a professional cast going on. But let's see what's happening here. Spam already with first blunder. Half a second behind the field. So let's see. Mana also a bit behind already. Can he catch up though? Let's see, nobody getting airtime, I hope. Yes, everybody gets it. Now the freewheel slide. Important section. Actually, Peck going for an extra slide. Everybody holds the gear, so it looks fine. Oh, Mada is flying off, and Mada is now in last place. Unfortunate. Can Mada even finish? Let's see. Yes, he can. In the meantime, very good match from Peck again. Afi also doing really well, actually. And yeah, Spam not looking too good. If Spam only gets third place here, it's not safe for him. On the other hand, Afi is one of his main opponents, so Afi needs the points. Oh, weird line by Spam here. Also Peck a bit behind already. Everybody nailing the slide. So let's see. Oh, Spam with an interesting airbrake trick. And Mada made a small mistake there. I didn't really see what was happening there. Let's maybe see the rest of the map from his perspective. Peck is dead. Mada in third place, having good speed. Mada with the low line. Oh, can he even get first? Let's see, gonna depend on the ending. Mother or spam?
Mother sniped him!
Nice, Bock. Let's go. Good job by Mother. First round victory for him in this match. Next map is gonna be Zack, Zick, Zack. No, Zick, Zack. That's the name. So let's see how that one will go. Pick by pack apparently, so let's see how he will do on his own pick. He could already reach finalist on this map, theoretically. Three first places and one second place would be enough. So, first round starting. What is happening? Good start by everyone, though. Back going for the airtime, but doesn't lose anything. Spam a bit behind, though, at the moment. Also, Mother is still in the mix. Everybody could still take it. Let's see the exit speed into the looping. Looking good for Mother. But also for Afi. So, let's see. Close matchup. Who's gonna have the best identity? We will find out now. Mother is having it really good. He is catching up quite a bit. Let's see, the last slide here is important. Mother with good speed. Who's gonna be it? Mother or Afi? It looks like Mother will take it. Others have more speed, but Mother will get first. Pog champ. Actually, Afi came really close there. He was creeping in. They are in the same hand width, but apparently Afi a few thousand slower. Pog champ. So Mother actually getting some points here and there. And the scoreboard is getting closer again. Ah, god damn it, man. Fucking voice. Right, spam and pack with a great start. Let's see what's gonna happen. Afi, oh my god, he survived that. Pack losing a lot of speed though. And now, apparently, Mada is in the lead. Out of nowhere. A good section by him. Let's see the speed through this over here. Looking good, I would say. He is 2 tenths in front of the others. What are the others doing in the back? They are catching up a bit. So let's see. Mada looks like he has good jumps. But so does Afi. So let's see. Oh, Mother bumping a bit. Let's see, but looking good for Mother. Can he win another round? Would be very important for him, of course. It looks like he will, unless he chokes the finish. Nope, another victory for Mother. Pretty cool. He is overtaking Spam now. And Pack is losing quite a bit, actually. Very, very interesting. Now, the first and the last player are only 20 points apart from each other, so it was getting closer, or it is getting closer. If can Mother win another round, it would be... Fantastic. Alright, so... Mother's out of that round for sure. So let's see what's happening. Pack currently in the lead, 0.34 ahead of the others. Oh, but Affy with a great bobsleigh line. Look at his exit speed. So Spam losing a bit of ground contact. Pack is actually losing a bit of as well. Now it's only 0.2 anymore, and also Spam is still there, so Pack is not safe. Look at that speed by Affy. Affy driving so well here. Oh, Affy jumping giga far. And also Pack and Spam are still here. Who's gonna make it? Last turn decides. Pack going low, Pack touching. Never mind. Spam more Affy! Affy! Interesting. Great line at the ending by Affy. Jumping further left than Spam, and that's what saved him. Thanks a lot, Ragurams. I mean, usually my casting would be more intense now, but really, everything I say, my throat hurts. It's really bad at the moment. So I need to calm down a bit. So sorry for the, not that sick cast now, but I try my best. Alright, in the meantime, Mada sadly choked again. So he also will be out of that round. So after two great rounds, they were followed by two not that great rounds. So let's see what happens at top. Pack with a weird line here. Affy is gonna... Pack is actually dead? Not enough for Mada to catch up, but now it's between Spam and Affy. And actually, if you take a look at the global ranking, Affy is only 1 point behind Pack. Okay, Affy pretty safe in first now. Can Pack overtake Spam actually? Probably not. Very, anti-close around here. Big gaps here. Affy first, Spam second, Pack in third. Oh! That was close. Hoi, hoi, hoi. Hoi, hoi, hoi. 300s because Pack saved. And now Affy is in the lead, and Affy really needs the points. Affy is one of the players that is fighting for the playoff spot together with Spam. So let's see. If Affy wins this match, it's looking really good for him. I think he's actually kind of safe if he wins the match. So let's see. Now we're gonna come up to Slalom, one of Mada's best maps. So let's see what he can do here. Yes, clear. I think so as well. Because currently, Spam is, I think, 1 point ahead of Affy. So, yeah. Mada not driving the warm-up. Mada is not feeling it anymore. He probably already kind of gave up inside. Of course, the chances are insanely low, so... Ach, it's nothing bad. It's totally understandable if you ask me. Alright. Close start into the first round, actually. Boah, Affy, Alter. Close. Very, very close stuff by Affy. And sorry for German. Oh, Mada has it, having to release. Spam getting it really well. Affy still is quite a bit behind. Let's see what Mada can do. Oh, Mada gets it well. And he will most likely get second here. Yup. Good job by Mada. And now Pack is actually taking the lead again. 2 points ahead of Affy at the moment. Both are close to find the spot. They will probably reach it on that map. Again, nothing too special at the start. Let's see if everybody gets the press. I mean, Spam is from the Netherlands, so he usually has a natural advantage on grass surface. But he didn't show that now. Alright, very close. Mada is dead, no! Mada is dead for this. Who's gonna take the victory though? Let's see. Let's take a look at it from Spam's perspective. I'm going for a bit of a saber line. Who is first? Afi is having more speed. Will Afi make it? Super close, but I think Peck has it. Yes. And that means Peck is at 119 points, while Afi is only at 113. So if Afi wins the next round, he is in finalist, and Peck only needs to finish. Mada and Spam both tied at 91 and not looking good for both of them. Mada is Spam is still on the edge as well, and if he only gets like one or two, like 1 point or no point at all, he might be out. So let's see. Quite close round so far. No mistakes yet. Let's see if that's gonna stay the same until the ending. Get up the hill is important. Everybody gets it. Mada currently fighting with Peck and Afi here. This time Mada not touching as well, so pretty good job by him. But let's see. Let's maybe take a look at it from Peck's perspective. From the Peck's perspective. Oh, Peck sliding out. Did Mada make it? Yes, Mada did make it. Where is... where the player... Oh, dude, sorry for cam issues. I sucked. And Mada actually winning the round. Pog, jump. I don't know, man. My hotkeys were broken. But yeah, nice job by Mada. He now is at 101 points. Peck, the first one at finalist mode. And Afi at the unlucky amount of 119 points. Right, Mada apparently had to release a bit at the start already. It's already 0.16 behind the field. Very close stuff here. Mada still is able to catch up. So let's see. Also, it is the last round on this track, by the way. Mada is not looking too good right now. He is 0.3 behind the field. Maybe someone will slide out for him. Let's see. One or two, or maybe three? We'll see. No. Oh, Mada got it so nicely, but it's sadly not enough. Meantime, Peck is not gonna win. Afi is gonna win the round. So we have a double finalist situation. Very, very interesting. So, two finalists. Afi versus Peck. For Peck, it doesn't matter what happens, but for Afi, it could matter. Afi definitely wants those 3 points. Peck is already safe, so it doesn't matter at all. And now we apparently have circles coming up. So let's see. Yes, this is the last match. Carl won again. Absolutely insane. Carl actually managed to get 18 out of 18 possible points in the group stage. It's honestly incredible. Holy shit, man. That Carl guy. Yeah, actual clean sweep. Holy shit, man. Crazy stuff for him. Right, Mada warming up his tires again. Pog champ. So let's see. Maybe already the last round for Afi and Peck. close start, everybody gets it. Mother a bit behind at the moment. Oh, but catching up in this side actually. Interesting line here. Let's see if this line pays off. He's going very high up. Is that faster? Not really. Having equal speed. What a close round though. Everybody is within half a tenth. Everything could happen still. Mada having 6 speed actually. Oh, but he's clipping the top a bit. Nothing. But good speed around the crest. Holy shit, what is this round? It's so close. Oh my god, what is gonna happen? Everybody is here. Look at this. What is this round? This is so close. Who will have the best speed? Mada has good speed. But so does Afi. Pack is gonna win. Who's gonna get second? It is Mada. Nice. Pack winning the match though. And with that, it is safe to say that Mada is not making it into the playoffs. Sad to see. He still played really well, but that is still it. It is mathematically not possible anymore. So yeah, still Mada played really well. He was really unfortunate with a few matches here and there, but overall still a great performance. And yeah, he still is like top 10 world now, so that is something you can be proud of. Now the question, will Afi close it out now? Because for him, the points still matter. Right, currently it's looking like Spam has the lead, but it's not decided yet. Mada also still kinda close, so let's see. Oh, Spam going over the edge. They are that equal. Let's take a look. Who is the one having the better identity? Oh, it's most likely going to be Afi. Afi not having the best. Spam not having the best speed. Oh, and Afi is going to get second. And that is now looking very bad for Spam. Good second place for Afi here. And he really needs it for the leaderboard. Good stuff by him. And now we have the last few rounds. It's gonna be decided who's gonna make it, Mada or Spam. It doesn't make a difference for Mada, but for Spam it could. So if Spam gets a second now, a third, he might still be in. It will be really close. I don't know if Spam is out. We're gonna take a look at the leaderboard later. But after this match is finished, I really need to go to toilet again, dude. I drank so much water today, it's actually incredible. so Kakega. But I need to, because otherwise my voice is like killing me. Alright, Mada with a great start actually, 0.35 ahead of Spam. Let's see if he can hold it all the way to the ending. If so, he would be finalist. But even if he only finished this round, he's finalist actually, and Spam definitely won't be. Currently looking good for Mada. You guys think Spam is out because Afi wins the tie? Maybe? I don't know. Karl's POV is casted by Solary, by Chap, and maybe also by Ceramics? I don't know. And Mada is winning the round. Mada with a 0.74, very fast round. Which means he's in finalist. So this could be the last round of the group stage of this day. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Who's gonna take it? Maximum of mount, the maximum amount of maps that we have left is 2. So let's see. Mada with a better start. Having great speed over here. Absolutely insane. Oh, Spam has to correct a lot. And Spam is losing a lot of speed. Look at that. Mada is pulling away. Looking good for Mada at the moment. Spam roughly 0.3 behind. Oh, it's actually 0.35. Looking good for Mada. He probably knows it. He can kind of save it a bit. 0.35 is still possible to catch up in the identity, but very unlikely. The Will Mother closed it out. If so, spam is definitely 100% out. Getting it good. Spam is too far away. Mother will most likely take it. Anti will spam. And Mother will both not make it to the World Cup. So, yeah, GG. Afi is Afi in? We don't know yet. We're gonna see. But GG to Mother. Another solid round here. And that is gonna be it. This is spam instantly leaving. That was it with the group stage of the Trackmania World Cup.